Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to create the widely used please stand by video effect. You have surely seen it on TV. It appears when a signal goes down or when a channel is experiencing technical difficulties. And these color bars are typically accompanied by an unforgettable sound. Wanna use it in your own video? Let's see how it's done. Well, you can actually save your time and go to the video description to download the ready-made file instead of creating it from scratch. Or you can check out the tutorial on how to create the effect from scratch in VSDC and even download the project file from the video description if you need it. For more interesting and slightly more complex VSDC tutorials, subscribe to our channel. Hope you like this one too! Now head over to the comments below and let us know what effect you'd like to learn next. Bye bye!